The technology in 1996 was capable, but it was very brittle. And I always show people a little clip of video I have showing a Humvee operating over terrain, fully autonomous, and nothing like what we see today. And I use that as a baseline to show how far the technology, to include the technology that ARL has developed, has come from that point. And that we really needed to get on with it, because clearly we're able to do things that would, in the short term even, be tactically important.